I haven't gone far today, guys. I've only done about 10 kilometres. I would have done 10 kilometres when I get to where I'm going. But in country like this, cross-country walking is hard work. Yeah, there's no trails. You're basically blazing your own trail. And the footing is very, very dangerous. You need to be very, very conscious of what you're doing, where you're placing your feet. So a trail 10 kilometres in England, across farmers' fields and on country lanes, not a problem. 10 kilometers here is hard work. It's energy draining, it's calorie burning work. So you've got to be sure of what you're doing. And there's no compass bearings, because ideally, for a thick country like this, you have to go where the trees take you, and you're looking all the time for game trails. If you can find a game trail to follow, then you're laughing, because the animals will take the easiest route, and that's what you want to follow. Whew. Okay, hopefully I've got about another 40 minutes walking and I should be getting to where I want to be. So I'll see you there. Bye. That was the sun, and there it was, gone, disappearing behind the hills to our west. Haven't seen that bugger for 3 days, and suddenly there it is, and now it's gone. Bye bye, Mr. Blue Sky.